Angela Okutoyi upstaged Alicia Owegi by straight sets of 6-1, 6-3 in the ladies' final at the Tennis Kenya Challenge Tournament in Nairobi. Okutoyi's path to the final began with a bye. In the quarterfinal, she faced Azam Rajab in the semis, winning in straight sets of 6-love, 6-love. Owegi had earlier beaten Roslida Asumwa 6-3, 6-2. The men's final will be staged tomorrow after Ibrahim Yego upstaged Albert Njogu 4-6, 6-3, 7-6. He will face the experienced Ishmael Changawa.
Okay, 3 minutes.